Alright, it's your boy Miles, and today I've got part 1 of 2 on a video I'm going to make about using gas masks for airsoft. In this part, I've got some gameplay using smoke grenades to fog up rooms. And in the next part, I'll talk about the nitty gritty details about how to get into it, what it's like wearing one alongside whether or not you should actually even use them. Right now, you're watching me empty a couple pistol mags into the protective lens for my gas mask, just to demonstrate that it can hold up to airsoft. I also shot it a bunch with my Scorpion Evo to make sure it wouldn't break, but that's all going to be for a more in-depth torture test video in the future where I do more than just shooting it to see how strong it really is. This is going to be a short and simple game of team deathmatch. I'm going to be sticking to the ground level of the field where there are tunnels that enemies get all nice and clustered up in, which will be good for getting the most use out of my smokes. I'm not sponsored or paid to make any of this, so I would appreciate you throwing me a quick like and subscribe if you end up liking the video, since I pay for and edit everything by myself.
What's your use of the
game? Know the plan.
Okay.
I gotta get past this guy down here. Tell me when.
Now.
Go!
Throw this one.
Cool.
Further down. Let's go!
Push it out! Go!
No!
Hit.
Since that part of the field was really open and exposed, the smoke we tried using as cover to close the distance between us didn't work out well, as they just blindly fired into it until they hit something. The other side of the field is more of a long tunnel that would give us more cover, so we try again over there.
Yo, get this on camera. Why? Get this on camera. Both of you.
You guys, we're at that MC
right here. Yo, don't breathe that shit in, bro.
push!
Come in.
Smoke out!
Push!
I just hit my head.
Bring it up!
Go! She's gonna fucking kill us.
Woo!
Damn, that stuff's real.
Where are they at?
Is that
the person?
Yo, come.
Push! You're good, just smoke. Oh. Keep the flash. Woo!
This part of the field had way more people at it, so once the team switch spawns, I make my way back up to the tunnel and try to pick off anyone I come across.
Thank you.
The enemy team took me out with a grenade after stacking up outside the tunnel to avoid the smoke I was throwing at them. Instead of going back in, I tried to take them head on outside.
The guy is friendly. I think it's friendly out there. The next building up?
I just got shot by them.
See, one guy around the corner. The next building up.
They're crouched
on the wall.
Got you.
That not working out either, I aim back at spawn, since it has a direct sightline at where they're grouped up at, so I can try to force them back into the tunnels.
Oh, God damn it.
After taking some of their team out, the one guy left decides it's a good idea to go back inside, and I take the chance to go after him.
One's down the hall.
Deep.
They got people over there. Kill them. We got a team on the hall.
There's also outside left.
Alright, that's all for today. If you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe so you can stay tuned for part 2, where I throw on my night vision goggles and get some nice kill streaks in the dark. Be sure to check out my Instagram too, where I post photos and tease future videos.